Decatur City Schools says a substitute teacher was arrested on drug charges today. The school district said the Austin Middle School sub was pulled over in the parking lot of the school and taken into custody. The school system says the teacher works for Kelly Services. We're working to learn more.